this is a story about a man who was traveling. And it was at the end of winter when all the local villagers' food stores had just about been used up. And things were tough. It had been a long, hard winter. People were just about making sock soup. That's when you take your socks and you boil them, and then you... It's not a nice soup. And he had a big heart and only a small backpack. And in his backpack was a potato. Some people tell the story with a rock. But that's a very different story. And he came to a village where everyone was cold, tired, and cranky, and hungry. And he said, I have a potato. I would like to make potato soup. If only I had a pot. And one of the old ladies said, I have a pot. I can share my pot with you. And so they went and they got some snow and they put the snow in the pot and the pot sat there. And he said, oh, I've got a potato, I've got a pot, but I need a fire. And one of the fire, the woodchopper said, oh, I've got a little bit of wood left over. I can share the wood with you so that you can light a fire to make potato soup. And so they lit a fire and the snow melted. And the man put the potato in the water and he said, you know, potato soup is much nicer if it's potato and carrot soup. And one of the people in the village came and said, oh, I have a carrot. I could give you my carrot if I could have some of your potato and carrot soup. And they peeled and put the carrot in with the soup. And then the man who bought the firewood said, you know, potato and carrot soup is much, much nicer if you have a little bit of chicken in it. And someone in the village said, I have a chicken. Just a little bit of chicken meat left over. We could put it in there. And so after a while, everyone in the village had put in the little bit that they had, and they had a big bowl of soup to share. And everybody had enough at the end of that winter. When people tell the rock, the story with the rock and not the potato, that means that the man tricked them because he didn't put in anything. But when they tell him with the potato, he